Spirits were following. A shadow wanted to creep behind me. Am I alone in this room? And this room feels like I'm colder by the minute. Something far too tragic. Pain from happiness, I'm distant. I don't want another reason. Begin that if I would love it. Lost you, we were shattered. You can feel like it was something way too different. But it's becoming heartbreaking. You wouldn't understand. Even if you knew who I am and my story. Something so murderous, bloody, and something so gory. Over type personality, depressed for some time. I'm lost in a maze, I'm trapped in my own mind, hypnotized. I feel like I'm in a daze, it is a twilight zone. Feel I'm melting to nothing but bones. Is my life getting quick, or will I live till I'm old? Am I alone? 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 Why am I having these thoughts? Am I going insane? All these thoughts meant to stay, cause they won't get out of my brain. Could it be I need help? Cause I feel like I'm hurt deep inside. Tears come down every day, it's never gonna change until I die. If it's a sign that I'm on the journey to find what I'm looking for, or has it been all the time, and I'm just tripping a lot more? What if I became nothing but a memory of disappointment or regret? Holding in my anger cause I had a grudge and I won't ever forget. Lies are told in my face is a lot harder to earn my trust. Leaving every memory behind that always said I do with my true love.